day when we landed in New York. It was February, the beautiful sunny day. I will just never forget to see Manhattan for the first time.
This country embraced us in such a generous way. So we felt we should give something back.
Maritza and Jan Vilcek are guardian angels for the world of the arts and the science.
I believe the Vilcek Foundation reaffirms the values that America is based on, the idea of an open society that opens its arms to anyone who wants to come here and be a part of this American dream.
I don't think America would have developed the same kind of technology, the same kind of cultural achievements without the contribution of people who came from so many different parts of the world.